Today, man, we got the K Kobe track, all right? The Fire in the Booth Part 1, man. I'm hyped to get into this, yo. Definitely dropped out of a user request list on my Discord. So if you guys aren't following the Discord, you guys need to fucking get hip, okay? ASAP, no Rocky. Throw some requests in there. Honestly, the mods will push it to me, so I'll see it a lot faster than, like, having to go through the comments and things like that. So just, hey, stop by the Discord, baby. We getting lit out here. Trying to get official, okay? Let's get into the video. Don't forget, twitch.tv/JoeNoJoseph. Yes, sir. Yo, what we doing?
Party Stuff presents.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
You know what time it is right now, man? It's time for that Fire in the Booth. We got K Koke inside tonight. He told me he's gonna set the mic on fire, man. So let's go into this right now. No further delay. K Koke representing North Weezy. Stonebridge in the building. Let's do this, man.
Damn. Yo, I wanna be a radio nigga, bro. I think I can do it. I think I got the fucking voice for it. You feel me? Come on.
Yeah, got it.
Let's get ready to rumble.
You're done, though.
Nigga told me I had to check it out, bro. 18. I know it's old. I gotta get into it.
All
bro.
Right, listen, yeah? For all my strugglers. Yo, you done know. Oh, what, no. We can turn this one up for me, yeah? All right, listen. Yeah, you done know. It's cold. Holler at your damn boy. Listen, look, look, look. Check my lifestyle. This little white child growing
come
up
on.
Hood. Forced to live his life wild. Yeah, I might smile on occasion. But
it's
look-
crazy because I would have guessed he was like Mexican or something. I would have never been like, oh, he definitely Caucasian.
Get to my eyes, you'll see the fire blazing. My heart is aching, life got me stressed, fam. Been through enough, still these trying to test, man.
Hey.
Yes, Dan, I'll squeeze if it's necessary. Please believe, rude boy, I'm forever ready. My head is heavy, got too much thoughts. Overload in my brain, still I do not talk. From young, I felt pain, life's not what I thought. See, life's not a game, gotta watch how I walk.
Oh.
And watch how I talk, and who I talk to. Come on, you grew up with to have you in the courtroom. Cause friends turn to fake. Fakes turn to snakes, then the snakes hate and start talking to the jakes. Life ain't a game, life ain't the same. F it, I'ma ride till I got shots up in my frame. I'm shotting in the brain, hustling my name. Can't tell me about the struggle cause I've been through the pain. Yeah, my life's real.
Hold up, why homie got A? My nigga got some soul to him, you feel me? This shit going. The Fire in the Booth always go crazy. You know what I'm saying? They usually don't ever have no suckers on here. So usually if you can get up here, you make it to this level. You know what I'm saying? Your shit is definitely certified. You know what I'm saying? But damn, man, it's crazy. Step bro said K Kobe got signed to Jay-Z's label, but he caught a case. So they had to drop it from the label. Damn. So this nigga out here, he really a shooter, huh? Hold up. Let me find out my nigga K Kobe out here. Really? Laying it down, okay? Hold up. Listen, now don't forget, your boy Jono Joseph is Charmin Ultra Soft, okay? Charmin Ultra, baby. We're not out here doing none of that, all right? It's all cap in my rap.
What you feel? My Stonebridge man, bang, bang to you. It's true, known facts. We do hold. And we'll let it pop off if you wanna chat. And
boom.
That's that. If a act flash, then I make a run when I'm cocking back mash. Cock it back flash. Watch his splash. If he's that, then it's that. Coke sticking man's cash. Look,
oh.
I ain't perfect. I'm looking in the mirror at myself like coke. It ain't working. I'm still hurting. See the pain in my eyes. No lie. The fire's still burning. The world's still turning. It's still effed up. Still beef. Still gotta keep it. Top. I feel cursed, still nothing but bad luck. They want me in a box carried by a black truck.
Come on, bro. Come on. This is hey, Nightbot going crazy, bro. Listen, I just started the account. I'm still working on it. If they be timing y'all out, hopefully the mods will, you know what I'm saying, get y'all straight, all right? Hopefully it don't mess nothing up. But homie is really talking in this hoe. I see why they had to let him go. I see. Because this shit really hitting close to home. It's a lot of people hearing this right now that was on the other end of this nigga K Kobe's barrel, and they mad. They're like, yo, hold on. We can't let this nigga win. This is like watching the Joker kill everybody, have four movies, and then just be rich out here living life. The world couldn't let it happen. It sucks, man. They never let the real ones go, though. They never let it happen. It is what it is, though. You know what I'm saying? Low key. Low key. Low key.
So know I carry cuzzy. I ain't trying to act tough. I ain't proud even talking about this strap stuff. Hey. I'm trying to get away. Trouble's trying to catch up. Everywhere I go, clowns want to hear the strap bust. Trust, I seen life from a different vibe. Pissy stairways, houses and homicides. So try me, fam, I'm gonna ride. I fried beef, not a chief, never gonna hide.
Come
the street
on.
Lads got these old peeps horrified. Cause young G...
Nigga said he had a chief, nigga coming at the Indians? That's crazy.
He's couldn't care if tomorrow dies. Look, I've seen hell through my mother's eyes. Ain't nothing worse than when you see your mother cry. Wishes it was, wish we had another life. Mum, you done your best, please don't apologize. Yeah. Stop looking with those worried eyes. We're gonna make it, we have to, I promise, Kai.
Hey.
For my princess, you feel me?
Listen. You got it, Cole, man! You got it!
Oh, you have to switch him up?
Hey, Cole, in the building, man!
Hold
on. You got some of that fire in the building, Cole! Get him, man! Get him again, Cole, get him!
Listen, look.
What are you gonna do this?
Stone busy,
what are you gonna do this?
Yeah!
Look, listen!
He's gonna speed it up on him, boy!
I know you haters trying to get at me, cuz I'm out here, innit?
I wish I had a fucking accent, dog. Like, I would be pressure if I had an accent, okay? Why did God make me basic as fuck out here, bro? I need an accent, bro. Fuck. God, I would be going crazy. You know how many hoes I could pull with an accent? Damn, yo, come on, I'm already sexy. Just imagine if I had an accent.
Stone busy's out here, feel me? Hey, but I got a missus. Look, the first day I met my, never felt better, bro. Made my hard in the park is where I let her.
Hey.
I let her know she's the one that I love. I got her on the roads by my side in the clubs. It's love.
Who is this nigga, bro? All right, y'all wildin' now. Niggas literally requested this video just so I can see this weird ass nigga in the background, bro. What the fuck is going
hard
on with this
in
nigga?
The park is where I let her know she's the one that I love. I got her on the road.
What? why he's just sitting back there sucking his lips, bro? What is going on? Fire the hype man, brother. Fire him.
By my side in the clubs, it's love. And I knew it from the start.
Oh.
I never feel safe when me and her's apart, like, bruh. She really got me sprung. She got me cooking beef, and you know she's having some. My mum don't like her. She can't stay in my drum. If I was without her, my life would be done.
Oh.
Plus, she helps me eat when I'm in need of some funds. And she's the main reason I'm the G I've become.
Come
she
on.
Goes hood to hood. She's well known
Big
in the slums.
Mommy.
I love her and I need her, so I squeeze her for fun. You know it cuts me deep. Whenever she is gone, you need a girl like mine if you live where I'm from. I like he's strong, pretty with a long nose. She gets pretty, always with me.
I'm gonna let K. Cole know right now. Hey, yo, is for the streets, okay? I'm sorry. They all are, bro. It's okay, okay? Listen, there are no strong ones out here. You're. It sucks. For the streets, K. Cole, for the streets, okay? Stop telling me. This is like the ninth bar about a shorty. Let it go.
When I'm on road, so I like to spoil her. Rub her down in oil her. She don't F with punks, but they seem to avoid her. She fuggy. She only F with fuck. She don't want my DNA, so I'm if I wear my gloves like trap. She's mine and I'm proud.
Wait. What?
To avoid her. She fuggy. She only F with fuck. She don't want my DNA, so I'm if I wear my gloves like.
She don't want my DNA, so when I'm wet, I wear my gloves? Okay.
Trap. She's mine and I'm proud. I got the type of girl who have your head up in the clouds.
Hey.
I love it when we bang bang. I make her scream loud. She goes round after round. She makes sound after sound. I could be standing up or flying on the ground. There's always excitement whenever she's around.
Oh, yeah,
I'm a fiend, if you know what I mean. Before we hit the road, she likes to go in my jeans. She likes to roll with the team. Pretty little thing, I make you roll for the... Look. So check this, when she's gone, I get restless. Cause I need her and I want a new necklace. And she gets me what I want, no exceptions. I don't listen, no.
Sonic boom.
Ho, ho, Cole, you're kidding him, bro. Keep going, man. Keep going.
Aiden, the first one was harder. The first one was harder. We calling it right now. The first one was harder. This one was sweet. K-Cove never really made it. One of the best, but he's decent. Bars like that. He talking about his gun? So he talking about wearing gloves with a strap, but his girl don't want his DNA. So he talking about, I don't even understand how you could even get that reference. I don't even get it. Soham, you are now a glizzy warrior, my guy. You have been inducted into the glizzy society, brother. Okay? That next to your name is a glizzy, my guy. Okay? Get hip.
Dig this.
Look. Yeah, I'm Coke.
I'm pissing in the wind. If you think I'm gonna back down, I'd rather grab my door and bang out. I'm official with a door. Man down. 30 goons came to bridge and ran out. I had to tell my youngest, stand down. These didn't.
This nigga is basically licking the back of his neck right now in this video. Like, literally, he basically got his tongue out like, shit hard. Why is he so close?
Bring sticks, they brought planks out. How you gonna bring wood to a fight and get run up out the hood? Dumb guys. Internet murderers with no burner. My younger slapped the ting like Ike Turner.
Come
for
on.
You know we eat beef like a nice burger. Big Mac with extra cheese to get your lights turned out. So respect you turn your life around.
What? Extra cheese?
Or end up with you
extra
guys
cheese
in the ground. I'm fed up with this messing about. It's about time we brought this weapon down. All right, Charlie, it's love, cuz.
I'm saying you guys are going in, man.
It's love.
This is on fire in the booth right now, man. Let's get him, get him, get him, get him.
Look. You ready, yeah?
No. Yeah, we ready. Right, come on, K-Cole. You gotta end it right, though. You gotta end it right, though, bro.
Suspects, USG 80. 3 MKs.
Come on.
Look. Look. I really struggle, you don't know, fam. See
no.
A young face with the eyes of an old man.
Come on.
To try and stay alive is the program. You probably won't survive in this life if we don't bang. Got nothing but love for my whole gang. Please release my thugs from that coke can.
Come on. You said get him up out the slammer. Yammered it. Come on. Hey, listen. I'm not even going to lie to y'all. I'm barely making it through this video right now. I'm trying. But I'm kind of, my nigga K-Cole, he going, it's like every other bar is hard. You know what I'm saying? But then there's like some space in the middle that's like, what, nigga? The fuck did you just say?
We'll probably all be broke if we don't slang. That's why I'm shutting on the roads, fam. F the jokes, no jokes, you don't know, man.
No.
The boat, man, hold slugs when we hold, man. F swords, we bang, this ain't Conan. But in jail, get a in your throat, fam. We all bleed, that's the slogan. Slugs that tear through your vest like Hogan's. I'm not impressed, I'm depressed, cause I hold, so I slow dance with my to some slow jam.
Perfect. Come on.
Yeah. Get it in. Bags and start pebbling, peddling. Rub man for the internet to sniff. The bangs if a man tries to touch my sh. Like what, fam? Don't you know who you're fucking with? Swag got me OT, got your itch sucking. Money got him looking
damn
funny, and I'm effing loving
not
it.
My bitch.
Looking bummy. These man are run some other shit. Yeah. These man are trying to cover it. Ain't saying that I'm rich, cause I'm not. But a hustle kid, slow dough is better than no dough. Believe that. Solo. Run up in these home, bro, and eat stacks. I need that. I got a princess to feed, fam. So when my dough's low, we run up on the man. I pull my for the peas, fam. Get it
not
anyway.
Way,
all day in the streets, damn.
Killing them, Coleman.
Switch it up for me.
You just went in there, Cole. You went in.
Switch it up.
It's one extra. It's the hip hop mix show. Your boy Charlie.
Alright, so yeah, that nigga is obviously off like 12 bars right now. That's what's going on. Because that's why right now he ain't realized, hey, listen, bro, it's over. We're not switching it up. The shit is done, okay? Give it up. That's crazy, bro. My nigga just talked about running up on the weed, man, bro. Like, that nigga always got you, dog. Like, come on, why don't you go get the crack dealer or something? That's crazy. Niggas is wild out here, bro. Listen, it's okay, man. Honestly, my big ender to the homie K-Coke. I keep saying K-Coke. But anyway, all I gotta say, bro, this shit, all right. You know what I'm saying? I thought it was kind of some midi. You know what I'm saying? But it was okay. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give it a clean 5 out of 10. I wouldn't check for it. You know what I'm saying? But if it came on, I'd probably let it rock. You feel me? That's all I gotta say about my guy.